Hello everyone, this is John again with the second set of EV-only driving tests. I've been driving an EV-only for about 2 weeks now, trying to gather information. And it looks like that I've been reliably getting about 32 miles per charge. And rather than trying to compute how much is really left in the battery, I've been determining the efficiency by how much it takes to recharge the battery at that point. So it's been reliably about 3.7 miles per charged kilowatt hour. So that takes into account the inefficiency of the charger on the wall and the internal battery charger. So that's not doing too bad. Right now I am doing so far 31 miles. I have about a mile left according to the guessometer, but I also have 23% left, which means about 5% of usable EV mode on the battery, so I should get to 32 miles without any problems. I'll be putting in the show notes a spreadsheet, of course, with the numbers of how I've been driving this last couple days. And now that I've gotten some EV only numbers, I'm going to try to do some hybrid only numbers. So once this thing drops to zero, starts the gas engine, I'll probably drive it about a month to determine roughly what kind of city mileage I get driving this as a hybrid.